In far west Iowa, police in Council Bluffs have arrested two teens in connection to a shooting that happened there last week. Both were 16 years old and taken into custody late last night. Police say they found a 14-year-old shot near First and Pierce Streets Thursday night. That teen was taken to the hospital. He is expected to be okay. The 16-year-old suspects are each charged with attempted murder and robbery and being held at the Southwest Iowa Juvenile Detention Center.